woman, big booty woman is hard to find. I find my big booty woman, gonna do my duty on that behind. Gonna butter her up and gonna honk her farm. Put some gravy in her stuffing, gonna roast that farm. Gotta find me a big booty woman, big booty woman is what I see. When I find my big booty woman, gonna do my duty from cheek to cheek. Gonna water her melon, gonna mow the grass, gonna hit it when it's smelling, gonna wax that ass. Gotta find me a big booty woman, big booty woman, yeah baby got back. When I find my big booty woman, gonna put some spackle up in that crack. Gonna fuck her chicken, gonna stuff the goose, gonna keep it finger licking, ride that caboose. Find me a big booty woman, big booty woman is hard to find. When I find my big booty woman, gonna do my duty on that behind. Gonna butter her muffin, gonna honk her horn. Put some gravy in her stuffing, gonna roast that dog.
Bitches, I've been Can you cut that? Did I just ruin the fucking song?
These words as she nibbled my ear. I to bed if you buy me a beer. She had sharp, piercing eyes, like a bright bullet tracer. Big bosoms equipped, tipped like pencil erasers. And two thick lips, pink as a new baby's head. And the lips on her face, she had painted bright red. She said, come with me, man, and I'll show you the world. You clean my kitty, and I'll wear your pearls. Now the kitty she had ain't the kitty that purrs. So I licked my lips, and then I licked hers.
I'm in love with the lady from South Carolina. Hold on to me tight like a virgin vagina.
And she whispered these words as she nibbled my ear. I'll take you to bed if you buy me a beer. And fellatio are a few that I've heard. I explored every orifice as we turned about. I passed her my love, and then I passed out. Well, they say all good things have to come to an end. So when I woke up, I wondered who's my fat, ugly friend. You see, South Carolina had lost all her charm when I saw and Alaska up under her arms.
I'm in love with the lady from South Carolina. Hold on to me tight like a virgin vagina.
And she whispered these words as she nibbled my ear. I'll take you to bed if you buy me a beer.
Oh, I'll take you to bed
if you buy me a beer.
Fine. truck with my pickup truck, living on the side of the road. Out of gas on the overpass, 20 miles from home. Down to my last, now spending on some cheap wine, barely eating up for a buzz. Gotta get some dough soon, need to buy a cold brew. I ain't worried because I've been there before. White trash alone, I'll be fine. Uncle Sam's got another dime waiting for me in the welfare line. Getting drunk in a honky-tonk, waiting for my boys to arrive. I picked a fight with a bulldog, lucky she left me alive. Live to see another day, don't know any other way. You just barely get by. Just need a pack of fresh chew, half a can of cheap brew, and some weed to get high. I've been there before. White trash galore. Don't worry about me. I'm smiling cheek to cheek, cause I still got 10 teeth left to chew for me. Yeah! Whoa, whoa. Called home on the telephone, mama says get it in gear. She's getting old, the soup's cold, and I'm supposed to bring beer. Get home and see my big sis, creep with a big kiss, like to say hello in my tongue. Mama comes and hugs me, mama says she loves me, because I'm so well hung. I've been there before. White trash galore. Don't worry about me, got everything that a man can need right here in this great big happy family.
full of dirt and my asshole hurts, busting Bronx 6 days a week. Copenhagen between my cheek and gum, and preparation H between my cheeks. As lonely as hell out here on the trail, a man can't hardly satisfy his needs. But cows are too quick, and my dog's got ticks, and my horse, she likes to buck when she breathes. The end of the month, I head into town and grab a whore and get my piece of the pie. I bust out the gate and then I count to eight, 'cause when payday comes, so do I. It's seconds to glory, it's what it's all about. It's seconds to glory, and then I'm passing out. 'Cause I don't care about my pride, and I don't give a damn if she's satisfied. It's seconds. I backed out of Memphis, I headed south down to San Antonio. I feel as horny as a three-headed bull, I guess that every dog needs a bone. I met this girlie out in Texarkana, she took me home to have a little fun. After a minute or two, I think she wanted to screw. Well, I said, honey, I'm already done. So I went looking for professional help, the hooker said that she was out of my range. Said it's $50 the first half hour. I said here's $2, baby, keep the change. 8 seconds to glory, it's what it's all about. 8 seconds to glory, and then I'm passing out. 'Cause I don't care about my pride, and I don't give a damn if she's satisfied. 8 seconds.
Cigarette in my head started to spin. Now I'll tell you, some friends, I ain't drinking again. Now whole day's wasted and the whole day's gone. I feel like shit and there's nothing on. So I'm gonna get the shower to try to revive. And I check my pulse to make sure I'm still alive. I feel a little bit better and starting to clear. So I reach the fridge and I grab me a beer. I picked up the phone and I called my best friend. I said, hey man, let's go drinking again. Oh, I got the blues, I got the blues. Not the hangover blues. Oh, Lord. I got the blues, I got the blues. Now that I leave me at home, Lord, I just want you here.
By our guitarist, Mike Aurora, but we like to call him the Maestro. He wanted to head down to spring break in Mexico one year, but he couldn't afford an airplane ticket. He couldn't find a train around here, and he couldn't find a chick to give him a ride. He ended up on an old beat-up bus heading down to Mexico. He was sitting next to a box of tamales, a crate of chickens, and an old Mexican guy smoking some funny-smelling stuff. This tune's called Mexican Bus, and it goes a little something like this. On a Mexican bus inside of Tijuana, bought my first blowjob and a dime of marijuana. I swallowed the worm, now he's eating my brain. Got our asses kicked by a hurricane. On a Mexican bus inside of Del Rio, I was sitting across a senorita trio. I asked for some lovin' and they turned around. No Tienes de Nero was their only sound. Cruising on a Mexican bus, grooving on a Mexican bus. Spent my last 4 days on tequila and dust. Moving all along on a Mexican bus. Mexican bus, Mexican bus. Tacos and lust on a Mexican bus. Mexican bus, Mexican bus. Do you wanna ride on a Mexican bus? Go, Mike! Mexican bus inside of Monterey, I was looking for some juice and a place I could stay. I pulled up into Dodge and what did I see? Some bitch at Federales and they're looking at me. Cruising on a Mexican bus, grooving on a Mexican bus. Spent my last 4 days on tequila and dust. Moving all along on a Mexican bus. Mexican bus, Mexican bus, tacos and lust on a Mexican bus. Mexican bus, Mexican bus, do you wanna ride on a Mexican bus?
Well, some take great pleasure in simpler things. Take each day as it comes with whatever it brings. For me, it's brewed by natural spring. Well, a case of the bullet is all that I ask, and putting it away is a fairly fun task. But there's just one more thing that I need to pass, and that's a black tube of rubber go wrapped around my ass. Well, a tube for the river, a beer for my liver, and I am in casual bliss.
it's a big head bloated and my head is feeling high. I just released myself from daily duties and dropped out 35. No need to convince myself of right or wrong, just glad to be alive. Believe my eyes, such a sweet surprise. Walking the sidewalk, dropping the slime dog, and never myself with deep dark eyes. If you set your soul surrender, you know that you've arrived in Austin town. All the laughing ladies scream with such a simple sound. Surely we moved out of Greek there to say hello and know their names. Cause you live longer in this gentle town, you have to play the game. Be sure you choose every word you use. But if your tickly tongue is twisted, don't be bothered if you lose. Cause if she says she won't run that ball, there's always one who will in Austin town. Yeah, in Austin town, yeah.
Warrior princess, your hair is long and black. that sure got bad. And the way you wear your boots on knee high makes me pinch a ten in my lean eyes. Zena, let me moisturize your manners. Zena, let me lick your tender paws. Need some love and I can tell that you just can't get from Gabrielle. Zena, let me tame your wild heart. Thank you.
you made the choice to stand by me. When I looked deep into your eyes, you looked into my soul. Always knew you were waiting patiently. Now you're standing in the shadows when I stepped into the light. But you say that you knew it all along. But without you by my side, I can never get it right. In a way you helped me write this song.
Just nigga, you're a friend of mine. We'll be right back. Well, good morning. Hello, stranger. Hope you slept good in my bed. Well, good afternoon. Surprised to see you now. You know I expected to see my woman instead. Well, good evening. How's your day been? Oh, I'm sorry, I won't ask again. Well, good night now. I guess you're going out. And if you see my woman, tell her I'll be in. And I don't know what happened to a smile. Nor the way she looked at me once in a while. What happened is all I seem to say. Cause all I know for sure is that she's not the one, no, she's not the one that's with me today. Another daybreak, and I'm without you. Lord, I'm getting used to being alone. I should have realized the night that you went out, Lord, that you wouldn't be coming home. And I don't know what happened to a smile.
Oh,